Did you know that the sounds from Yellowjacket's suits are from Star Wars? The lasers on his suit make the same sounds as the blasters of the AT-ATs. And it's likely that the creative on Ant-Man was able to get these sounds, since both Marvel and Star Wars are owned by Disney.